Yeah, this week we are celebrating 37 years of the iconic soap opera Neighbours. On Friday, so tomorrow, we know the cast is shooting their final scenes. And Bishop has been getting to know the cast and crew on the ground at Nunawading Studios. Oh, look where you found yourself, Ange. amongst yeah. all the shoes. But you get a real feeling that it's a real family energy between the cast and the crew.
Definitely. But first, as you say, somehow I've just found myself in the shoes.
Yes, off to a flame.
I'm in wardrobe department. I know. And, you know, I'm guessing after tomorrow, what are they going to do? They're not going to need these anymore. And I just saw over here something that might just be perfect for the very outfit I'm wearing.
There you go.
Which might be handy. So I'm going to do a bit more exploring here. But in the meantime, as you say, I have been meeting a few members of the family around here. And one of them is Eve Morey. Now, you'll remember her as Sonia. And she's, you know, was a very pivotal part of the cast with some very pivotal storylines. But she is now also working behind the scenes. And this is one of the incredible stories about Neighbours. So I managed to catch up with her yesterday. But before our chat, let's have a look at one of her most memorable scenes.
I love you.
Me too.
Sonia? Sonia? Sonia, no. No, 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 no! Sonia, no! No!
Well, Eve Morey, there was only one place to interview you today, and that's beneath this giant painting of you on a wall.
Yes, yes. It's big. It's big.
I suppose technically it's Sonia.
Yes.
And take us back to how it came to be and why there is this mural of Sonia.
Yeah, well, Sonia's sort of farewell storyline involved her, unfortunately, passing away from ovarian cancer. And so the mural was done afterwards as a way to honour the character moving forward. And I guess, yeah, so she's remembered.
What was it like for you the first time you saw it?
I couldn't come up here for a long time, actually. People were like, have you seen your mural? And I'm like, no, I can't. I can't look at it. So I'd seen photos of it. But, yeah, now I've had a bit more distance from the story. I can appreciate it.
It's one of those moments that Neighbours fans all remember. You know, it's up there, the sadness of it. You were part of the decision, though, that Sonia would die. You didn't think she'd just leave.
No. When we knew that she would be finishing, I thought, well, she has to die. There's actually really no other option. She would never leave her children or leave her husband. And so, despite how challenging it was, it was a fitting farewell for her. So
yeah, I'm certain. But you haven't finished your connection with the show, have you?
No. I still work here as the intimacy coordinator now.
And what's that mean?
So what I do is I help support the cast with any intimate content. So I'm here to kind of advocate for them to make sure that their well-being is sort of the priority, so that we can make sure that we're clarifying the story, but we're also keeping them safe within the work and their boundaries aren't compromised.
That's a new role that's sort of new to sets, relatively new, but it's crucial, isn't it?
Absolutely, yeah. It's probably only really come in the last couple of years, and Neighbours was really one of the first productions in Australia to have a regular intimacy coordinator supporting the production, so that's pretty awesome.
And as if all that doesn't make you talented enough, you've also directed?
I was very fortunate to recently do a director's attachment as well, where I got to direct one episode in a block, and that was just wonderful. It was wonderful. It was great.
So, I mean, what that shows us is what a great training ground Neighbours has been.
Absolutely.
Not just for the famous faces that we see, but for so many people also on the crew. It's just a great place to learn the craft.
It is, and it affords people really the opportunity to grow professionally. Mm. You know, you can start as a runner. Mm. You could end up a producer. You know, you could start, you know, as a guest character, and then end up sort of working your way up to being able to direct an episode. So
and be on a wall.
And be on a wall. Yes.
The only one.
Yes.
Yeah. You win.
No. It's very nice, yes.
It's been so lovely to catch up with you. Yes, thank you so much for chatting tonight.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Like what you're seeing? Why not subscribe? And if you'd like to see more like this, over here.